Hello, I'd like to introduce the FD F7 Daily Road. This is a delivery scooter. This one has it all. It has a strong engine, it has a rigid frame, and it has a tremendous good battery. The capacity is the best in the market. It can bring your stuff all day and night on one charge. In this video, I will go through all details of this scooter. Because the FD F7 is an electrical scooter with a range far beyond 150 kilometers, it also has dimensions who are adjusted to this. Even me, with my 1.90 meter, have more than enough space to sit here all day. Although the FD F7 has been designed for cargo, more and more people are going to use it for private purposes. And that's because the huge range and the durability of this scooter. So, we changed some few things, and now even a passenger can take place on the F7. High mounted load causing a lot of accidents because you lose control. Very simple. The scooter tips over and an accident happens. Safety is very important for FD. That's why for the F7, they choose to get the point of gravity as low as possible. That's why the loading platform is only 70 centimeters high, or 27.5 inch. To enhance the safety, there's a special braking system mounted. There's a 3-piston caliper with CBS, and CBS stands for Central Braking System. With the left brake lever, you operate as well front and rear disc. This will prevent that the front wheel will skid first. To proper install your load, there are 4 places where the load can be bolted to the frame directly. The 12-inch rim and the front fork are reinforced. They can withstand curb on, curb off. Also, the frame is not painted but powder coated to withstand the humid and salty conditions in the winter. The engine of the F3 within the 12-inch wheels is a 3000 watt engine. This one is programmed as a 2000 watt. This to create a very good durability. I believe the F3 is capable to do more than 100,000 kilometers. Of course, you have to give it service in time. The F7 is equipped with adjustable shocks. This to cope with all kind of loads. That many delivery scooters are not built for the task. When loaded, the frame was swinging. For this reason, we made a very rigid frame for the F7. To create a delivery scooter with a very high range, FD developed a battery in the lower section of the scooter. Because it's integrated here, you have a very low point of gravity, and this battery has a capacity of 2440 watts. Good for at least 70 kilometers of full delivery service. In addition to the standard battery, you can extend it with a second battery. There are 2 versions. This version is the 21 ampere or 1512 watts. Together, it's enough for about 130 kilometers of delivery. If that is not enough, we take out this one. And we bring in this piece. With this one, together it's 86 ampere, as good as almost 6.2 kilowatt, which is enough to get close to 200 kilometers of delivery, or 300 kilometers if you choose for the 25 version. Under the seat is a light mounted that switch on automatically when the seat is opened. The FD F7 is equipped with a modern LED light, as well in normal as in high beam. The FD F7 is equipped with a fully digital instrument. Also, this meter is electrical. We choose for this because when the sun shines on the display, it's still very good to see which speed you're driving. The FD-F7 is equipped with self-diagnosis. I create an error by giving full throttle before switching on. Now I switch it on, and this lamp will indicate that there's something wrong. Now, there is written ODU. When this is there, I push the button for about 10 seconds, and it will come up with the code which refers to which problem to look for. When I release the throttle now, so the problem is gone, it's also automatically reset. A very nice feature of the FD-F7 is this button. It's for hazard lamps, and if I pull the throttle now, it's supporting a reverse. Right under the hazard switch is the start button. You have to press it only very short, and you can start driving. On the left side, we find this switch. It's for normal and high beam, or just press it for passing. The flashlight switch is located under it. If you press it in the center, it stops flashing. And here is the horn. On the left side, we find a kind of closable pocket for a drink or for your telephone. On the right side, there's the contact key, which is also for opening the seat. Or if you press it and turn it to the left side, the steering is locked. Here under is a USB socket and also a lot of space. The FD-F7 is available in white or in glossy black, or you can ask us for any color of your desire. For more speed, there's also the F8. This one is equipped with a heavier engine and has a top speed of 85 kilometers. I try to present you all features of the F7. If you missed something or you'd like to know more, at the end of this video, you find all our contact details. Thank you for watching.